Breaking news. Anglophone crisis breaking, UN sends special envoys to BUEA. Michelle Evans and Antoine Gondanou Maunou are on a prospecting mission to BIA. Michelle Evans and Antoine Gondanou Maunou have been on a prospecting mission since May 30 in BIA to find premises to rent for the offices and residences of the UN staff in charge of monitoring the emergency plan. According to security sources in Cameroon, Michelle Evans and Antoine Maunou were received by the administrative authorities of the city of BIA on May 30, 2018 at 18h05min. They would have taken advantage of this meeting to signify the object of their presence, which is in this case the search for residences for staff and administrative premises. They reportedly claimed that they are newly appointed respectively to the positions of head of office for the coordination of humanitarian affairs for the Northwest and Southwest regions and responsible for administrative and financial missions. Staff of the UN for several years, the two personalities have been in service in several African countries requiring emergency response plans. Michelle Evans is a consultant specializing in humanitarian and development issues. Since 2014, she has been coordinator of humanitarian affairs in South Sudan, Minkoman, Malaka, and Bentiu, Sudan, Darfur, Swaziland, and Ethiopia. She is a member of Ireland's Voluntary Relief Service, and is known as a field worker. Antoine Maunou served for several years in the office of the United Nations Development Programme in the Democratic Republic of Congo, Kinshasa, where he was in charge of administrative and financial affairs. Listed as a staff of the UN system in Cameroon, he has been working in Yaoundé for several months. Asked by INTEL2STRAT about the emergency plan for the two regions, he said he was not authorized by his hierarchy to express himself. Pending the entry into force of the emergency plan, the Cameroon